माइट मिलेगा
हाँ मिले सेंड द पिक्चर क्या बता सेंड द पिक्चर सर कुमार अंकल का दुकान है
If you are coming to AC market, make sure you visit this shop, Shoes Paradise, called Kumar's. I mean, I know this uncle for many years now, and I can tell you with a certain amount of guarantee, with a certain amount of responsibility, that they have some of the best footwear options and very comfortable and at very pocket friendly prices. Just take a look around, I'll show you. But right now I'll have to brush up my pathetic bargaining skills and see which one I can get. What's the best deal I can get out of him for my latest pair of slippers. Bear with me. Aaiye. Hi boliye.
Hi. Hello.
He is the person you'll find at Kumar's. The most friendliest and the most customer friendly person jitna chahe bargain karo he never gets angry and that's his sweet daughter look at her she's such a cutie pie thank you
We have new collection.
This shape, I want Milet. Something in this.
Kukul jeta bhola chachinna nam khora ota.
How much is this for?
This is 350 for 4 pieces. There are 4 pieces.
Okay.
350 for 4 pieces. You will get more colors also.
Okay. Please show me some colors.
Iska colors nikal.
It's very difficult. It's very difficult to shoot in malls these days with so many restrictions on mobile phones and cameras that you cannot record anything almost. But this is one of the first malls in Calcutta when we did not have all the fancy multiplexes and shopping malls. This was one. Place we used to come to right through the 80s, 90s and now 2019. I'm rushing to the Nailbar right now because that was my priority work for today but somehow it got pushed away because of some other work that came up all of a sudden. So they're completely unplanned. So right now I'm completely in a rush to reach this last work of my day. It's pretty late now, and I'll see you there in a bit. Hi.
Hi, ma'am. How are you?
I'm good.
Hi, ma'am.
I'm coming with you. I saw the jacuzzi somewhere.
Jacuzzi inside. Yeah. Huh? I'm going to light it.
ठीक है जी तू जा.
हाँ मेरे से
जा. हाँ हाँ टाटा. This is the shower section, right?
And the steam is also there.
Every room has a steam bath,
yes,
right?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Only this room has a jacuzzi.
Okay. So jacuzzi is enough for two people?
Two people, yeah.
You're going anywhere?
Just for a makeup work.
Today? Or yesterday you had it?
Today also. So today I had this timing. I told Anup to tell ma'am to come in the morning.
Morning time is ready, but because 12:30 na wo lunch aur isme to thoda deri ho gaya.
Main aapse milke, maine abhi agar aapko mera kuch kaam
hai. Kahan kuch kaam hai?
Haan, aap mera kar lo, fir main nikalti hu.
Kitne mein nikloge tum?
10 ma'am ready ho rahi thi, matlab.
Acha, tum ready ho lo fir.
Haan, maine ready ho jati hu jab
fir baat karte.
Aur ma'am ka haath mein nail art karna, kisi ka ma'am sun mein video bhi karegi.
Haan.
Extension hai na?
Extension beshi chahiye na.
Hello.
কি আছিস নাকি বেরোবি ওর সাথে
আমি এখন আছি
এখন আছি
ও এখন আগে আছে এর আগে কখনো বলেছেন
না
এই প্রথম
হ্যাঁ আচ্ছা এটা ইউজ করতে করতে খোলাও তো যায়
খুলে যাবে কিন্তু অনেক প্রবলেম হয় না রাখলে খুলে নিয়ে যাবে
মানে এখান থেকে এসে খুলিয়ে নিয়ে যাব কিন্তু জল ফল লাগলে ইয়ে হয়ে যাবে না
না
ডেইলি যে লাইফে মানে জল ঘাটাঘাটি তো হবে
ওটা চলে কিছু হয় না আপনি তো সারাদিন জলের মধ্যে হাত দিয়ে থাকছেন না
না মোটামুটি একটা লাগালে কতদিন থাকে
এটা এক মাস থাকে
হুম
মানে 21 দিন থাকে তারপর আপনাকে ওর মধ্যে রিফিলিং করতে হবে এক মাসের মধ্যে
কি করতে হবে
রিফিলিং
রিফিলিং আচ্ছা
ওটা না করলে
খুলে যাবে
আর খুলে গেলে ধরুন অর্ধেকটা ঝুলে থাকবে
হ্যাঁ হ্যাঁ হ্যাঁ
তো রিফিলিং করলে ভালো আর যদি না করান তাহলে তুলে নেবেন
আচ্ছা
না হলে লাগবে
আর নেলসটা কি রাখা যায় যে পরে আবার যদি ইউজ করি সেটাই কি ইউজ করা যাবে না সেটা ডিসপোজেবল ডিসপোজ
একবারই যা হলো এত বড় রেখে দিই
না 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 আমার লেন্স আছে তো আমি বড় নোক রাখতে পারবো না ও মানে এটা কি এন্ড অফ দি লাগাবেন না
না
এতটা গ্যাপ রেখে
এটা আবার শেপ করে একটা জেল আছে এই যে এটা এটা এন্ড অফ করতে হবে তখন পুরোটা আগে না
ও আগে না আচ্ছা এত বড় কেউ রাখে
কি
বাড়ির একটা সামান্য কাজ করতে গেলেই তো
কিছুই পারবেন না এটা তুলুন
নোকটা তো আগে
সেজন্যই তো
So I'm in the middle of my nail spa and I'll just introduce you to the owner of this spa and salon, Nailbar. Especially they specialize in nail art. So anybody coming here can actually indulge themselves in the best of Thai spa, salon services and nail art. Wait till this gets over. So you are...
I am looking after the manager plus I do the therapy also.
Okay, so the massage therapy and all that. Okay. This is my student.
Hi.
Say your name. Say hi and say your name.
Hi, Arnab.
Okay. When you come to Invogue, you can actually speak to him or his wife, Priyanka. She'll join us in a minute. And then you can get the perfect guidance for all your salon requirements.
Salon, nail art, spa.
Whether it's a nail art, whether it's a spa, it's a body massage, therapy, like physiotherapy.
Physiotherapy, yeah. And everything. We have steam bath, sauna bath, jacuzzi. It's a luxurious spa, basically.
And what are the beauty services?
Beauty services, we have coloring, straightening, smoothening, haircuts, both for male and female.
Both for...
Yeah. Shaving.
Sorry.
This is... Priyanka.
Hi.
So she's herself come here. She's herself a diva in her own way. And they'll both be able to guide you through all the services that are available here and whichever is best for you.
We are there in Facebook. You can always follow us in Facebook.
Okay, I'll give the links then.
Yeah.
Invogue. Also on Instagram.
Instagram. Yeah.
Okay. I'll share the links and the phone number, address. So anyone interested can get in touch.
Thank you.
Pori. So you can imagine amar ektu edik odik hole infection hoye jay. Tar moddhe ami chirokal ei nails. To apni bujhte pachhen amar hotat hater moddhe ei rokom nails. Ki obostha.
Choto korle oshubidha hobe na.
Tai jonno ami jotota natural.
Thik ache. Onek choto kore
dicchi. Rakha jay jate ami I can keep this. এটা দিন এখন তারপরে দিই
রাখা যায় কেটে দিই তারপর
হ্যাঁ কেটে দিন তারপরে দিচ্ছি কফি কফি আচ্ছা এটা কি এখানে এরকমই থাকবে হাফ
না না এটা কি এরকম থাকলে কি করে হবে আপনার একদম লোক যেমন হবে
হ্যাঁ
থাকে যেরকম ঠিক অরিজিনাল ওরকম হয়ে যাবে কিচ্ছু বুঝতে পারবেন না কারণ না
এটা কি চা ওকে গ্রেট আসলে আমার জন্য এটা একটু নতুন তো আমার একটু অস্বস্তি লাগে
দুদিন লাগবে গ্লু দিয়ে লাগানো হয়েছে তো
শুধু মনে হচ্ছে ভেঙে যায়
না লাগবে না
কারণ আমি ভীষণ ক্লামজি আমার কোনো রকম ইয়ে নেই আমি তেন খুব ন্যাচারালি থাকি এই যে সেটটা আপনি লাগিয়ে দিলেন এইটা রিফিলিং করে করে মানে এই ধরুন রিফিক্স মেনটেনেন্স করে কতদিন চলবে
এইটা মেনটেন করলে আপনি অনেক বছর চালাতে পারবেন
এইভাবেই
দু বছর এরকম চলবে
এটা
বাড়তে বাড়তে এই ফলস যেটা লাগিয়েছি এটা বেরিয়ে চলে যাবে আর আপনার লোকটা বড় হতে থাকবে বললেন যেমন ওই যে চুলে কালার করলে দেখবেন চুলটা যখন বেড়ে যায় নিচেরটা তো সাদা হয়ে যায়
পুরো
দিকটা তারপর আবার রূপটা চাপ করতে হয়
ও এক মিনিট তাহলে এটা আসলে আমার নোকটা যে বাড়ছে
লোকটা বাড়ছে
তা কাটবো কি করে
আপনি কাটবেন কেন যখন রিফিলিং করতে আসবেন আমরা ছোট করে দেবো আপনি যদি ছোট না করেন তো ওইরকম থেকে গেল বড় হতেই থাকবে
এটা শুদ্ধ
হ্যাঁ
ও হ্যাঁ আজকে
ওগুলো পরিষ্কার আমি করে করে দেবো একটু একটু ছোটো করতে হবে তাহলে
এটা কমফোর্টেবল লাগছে
এইটুকু লোক তো সবাই রাখে নিজেরও হয়
আর নহলে এইটা একটু ডার্ক যদি চাই তাহলে একটা মেরুন টাইপের সবটা দেখা তো আমি খুব মানে ফাইল করে যতটা কমিয়ে দিতে পারেন দিন
আপনার প্রথমে আজকে কালকে খারাপ খারাপ লাগবে
ভারী ভারী লাগবে
ভারী লাগবে তারপর পরশু দিন ঠিক
হবে ওয়ান্ট টু লুক ন্যাচারাল
এখন তো সবাই এগুলোই করে না
হ্যাঁ
একটু আলাদা হবে হেভি লাগে কি সব একই করে দিচ্ছি
this thing is called a patishapta in Bengali. It's such a beautiful, delectable sweet. I mean, not sweet, dessert item. It's made with a batter which you spread like a crepe, and almost like a crepe, not, it is not as thin as a crepe, and then you put a filling inside. In this case, the filling is coconut with jaggery, which is awesome, and then you wrap it around, sort of looks like a dosa also. It's beautiful. Awesome. Hello lovely people, and welcome back to my channel. I actually waited for the next morning to conclude my vlog. The reason being, I wanted to wait for a while before I show you my nails. Yesterday after I came back, I washed, I cleaned, I used a lot of water. Then I used my skincare products, so the lotions and the gels and the serums, everything touched. And even today in the morning after I cleaned up, there was a lot of water usage. So you can see I picked a single color, no glitter, no nothing, because I wanted to keep it sober, for one. Second reason being, this was my first experience, so I really did not want to go overboard with the colors and everything. I wanted it to look very natural. Maybe later on I can, you know, kind of experiment a little bit or go a bit beyond the limits. I'm not promising anything, but I love this cherry color. This is a favorite. Cherry is a favorite fruit, so this is a beautiful color. I love this. This is neither maroon nor pink. You can see the length of the nails. They are there, but they are not going to come in the way of my regular life, especially when it comes to hygiene and you know, personal safety, because I wear lenses. I cannot allow nails to attract germs. I can't allow that. Besides, I'm very finicky when it comes to sanitized nails and everything. So that's why I've always had absolutely crew cut nails. You know, they have been always here. They've never been this much. This much is kind of regular even for school girls nowadays, but for me this is a lot, because my nails have always been here. Okay, so that's one thing. The reason that I did not conclude my vlog earlier is that I wanted to show you all whatever I bought today from the air conditioned market, which is actually technically one of the first malls in Calcutta. As I was telling you there, I could hardly speak over there. There was so much of traffic noise coming in and people staring, which is a very common problem these days. So I wanted to show you whatever I bought. Well, for first thing, I bought this. This is a vegetable extract thing which we have with our meals. Actually, this is very good. This is called Marmite, and my mother used to have it when she was a kid, so she gives it to us. So I don't like it too much, but my brother loves it, so we buy it. This is the thing that I wanted to show. You saw me walking into that bag showroom, right? So this bag I got, surprise. There's another bag inside. So this is a beautiful bag. Actually, my mother needed a wallet, so I thought this is awesome, because this is like a 1:2. The whole thing came at a price of 425. So I think this is a nice bag, don't you think so? But the best buy of the day was mine. It was my ta-da! So these slippers I got, they're very, very comfortable. The sole is like a bucket. Kumar's is a shoe place that I've been visiting since I can't remember the time, I think. So it's an awesome place. This is where I bought my first sneakers from, and they cost me 250 rupees. I still remember. My first sneakers was not branded. I was not sure if I liked the sneakers. I wanted one with Velcro, which is easy to wear and easy to take off, not laces. So I still remember it was a beautiful white and blue combination sneakers, and I used to get a lot of compliments whenever I wore it. And I think I bought it in the year 2003 or something like that. I can't remember, but an amazing place if you're buying shoes, if you want to buy bags, if you want to buy hats, everything. They have all kinds of shoes. I mean, that's the widest collection. So you can give it a try. Thing. The second place, I mean, I had a nice day planned for me today actually. It was just going to air conditioner market to buy a few things and then pushing off for the nail bar. But then I had a meeting in between which took a lot of my time. So I was like hard pressed for time and all that. So I rushed. But once I reached Invogue, I was completely relaxed and the nails part made me so happy. They are such professional people. I mean, very, very talented. And the place has been done up so beautifully that I was really impressed. Arnab, the owner of the Invogue salon and spa, was my student when he was doing his management, and I was teaching them communication, English and learning skills and all that. There was a paper in their management course. So I was the teacher in that management college for this particular subject. And that's how I know them, their batch of students. And quite fortunately for me, most of my students who I have had the opportunity to take their classes and interact with, they have all kept in touch with me. That's a big blessing, say so myself. And recently he called me and told me that, ma'am, I've opened this salon with my wife, and I would really like you to come over and have a look. So I said, okay, fine. If I like the place, I'll make a vlog on it. Then I heard that they are also into nail art and everything. So I thought, why not give it a try? I have never done anything with my nails except, apply nail polish myself in the most clumsiest and unprofessional manner. Anyway, so I thought, let me give it a try. And I think so far, so good. Please leave your comments and tell me what you think about it. And if you want to visit Invogue, you have the link, the address, the phone numbers, everything given in the description. So go ahead and indulge yourselves. So if you're here for the first time, make sure you subscribe to my channel and leave your comment and let me know what you think. And also, I would like to hear more from you guys, and let me know if there are any particular videos which you would like me to make in future. So I know I'm making the right ones for the right people. So till I see you next week, it's bye from me. Take care and stay blessed.